sun goes down. I don't care if there's no one around, Take this thing down to the ground. Come on closer to the sound,
Why is my Stream Deck not working again? Hello.
Hello. Does anyone else's Monday today feel extra Monday-y?
Shauna, I think it's Tuesday for you now, right? Hello? My lip gloss is on the floor. Can't get it. Very, very Monday today, yes. Hi, everyone. Hello, Ever. Hello, Angie. Hello, Shauna. Hello, Cover Time. Hi, Boston. Hi, ye old. How y'all doing? Hi, Coyote. What's up? What's up, you guys? Hi, Sandwich. Stream decks take holidays off. I guess. I did not. I worked today. Did you guys not work today? Some of you aren't in the U.S., so you would have worked if you were working. Shauna's on vacay, so. Dee 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 dee. All right, the list is open. Oh my gosh. Page Turner switched out the keyboard, and it's gonna take me like a minute to get used to the fact that it doesn't go. Yeah. It's amazing. So happy about it. Dee 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 dee. Who sings the song that I want to sing? I will admit, I was used to it. The keys being like more elevated. Hi, K7. How you doing? What's up, everyone? How was everybody's weekend? What y'all do? We built furniture. Hi, Jose. Hi, McPoopy. We built furniture for the baby. Mostly Paige Turner, because he wouldn't let me lift stuff. But today I organized a bit. Baby's doing good. He like was pushing really hard on my stomach today. And it hurt. Happy first trimester completion. Tina, thanks so much for the 3 months. Woo! Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. Oh, nice, Shauna. That's nice. You sent me a DM. Oh. You know what's funny? I don't even have my phone. I don't know where I left it. You got puppy number 2. Nice. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I need a. I'll have to do a break at some point and grab my phone. I think I left it in the kitchen. Obviously, I did not do an announcement. Corey, we're using the keyboard that you sent us, actually. Nice, Tina. In the morning on the train, sitting staring at the rain, bury yourself in your books. Don't look at no strangers, no, don't give them any looks. Well, you ask yourself why you're so afraid, why you hesitate when someone asks your name, but they'll come too close if you tell them the truth. Who's to say they want something from you? You're just a shell, farmer, you. A stranger in the mirror. Oh, that's you. Why do you look so blue? And the only man you ever loved, who thought was gonna marry you, died in a car accident when he was only 22. was then has proved it to be true. Now you're just a shell of your former you. The stranger in the mirror, oh, that's you. Why do you look so blue? Tina, please let me know what I can sing for you for your sub. Fun fact about that song, I actually learned it when I was auditioning for a band, like a cover band in San Diego. It was like a bunch of like dudes like my dad's age. And I was going to be like the singer for it. And they wanted me to learn this one because they sang this one with the band. And I learned it for that. And then I did not join their band. I think they rejected me. Let me grab my phone quickly. Candy corn, that's your favorite? That's your favorite Halloween candy? Candy corn? Wow. That is not a common one, I don't think. My favorite Halloween candy is Milky Way, the Midnight Milky Way ones. No candy shaving. Sorry. It just tastes like wax, though. Uh-oh. I just heard a tring. Was that the... What was that? I might have to BRB to look for the phone quickly. Thought I was going to be able to find it quickly. Where did I leave it? I know it's going to be somewhere dumb. Also, calling me wouldn't help because I have it on silent always. So that wouldn't help me hear it. I have to like ping it. You wish to lay on the spot on the floor with Spot? I try to sometimes, and he usually is like, "Did I invite you here, Spiffster? Thanks so much for the 29 months tier 3. Woo! Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. Sweet wax. Snickers, Reese's, and Twix. Don't make me pick one. The pumpkin or the egg-shaped Reese's are the best because it has chef's kiss peanut butter to chocolate ratio. Very sad we have no wax-tasting candy here. Easter eggs are your favorite Halloween candy. Easter eggs are your favorite Halloween candy. All right. I'll be right back. Yeah. Give me 1 minute.
the sun goes down. I don't care if there's no one around, around. Take this thing down to the ground. Come on closer to this sound, 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 this sound.
I wonder why the Stream Deck doesn't work sometimes. Why do I have an Anna quote in here? Is the bot broken? I feel like the bot pulls quotes from other people's streams sometimes. Okay. Oh my goodness. Why is it harder to type on the non clicky keyboard? Let's see if we do like quote 17. What comes up if it's that same one or if it's something different. So weird. Where's my quote bank in Nightbot? What a day. This has been a long day. How about you guys? Has it been a long day for y'all? I don't know how to figure that out. You just finished doing all the dishes? Ugh, I have to do the dishes after stream. I'm so sick. I have to do the dishes every freaking day. Do you guys have to do the dishes every freaking day? So annoying. I'm over it. Can I just quit? Can I just quit doing the dishes? I don't even have the option to let them pile up because my sink is so shallow. Like, I have to put them in the... You don't have a... Oh, you have a dishwasher. I do use my dishwasher. Hi, Karam. Thanks so much for the follow and welcome. Elisa! Thanks so much for the 31 months out of tier 3. Please let me know what I can sing for you. Oh, what's the baby doggy doing? Can somebody add... off list for a spiff of little things. Oh, Tina, thanks so much for the bits.
On time, 'cause it takes me so long.
Manic Monday. Of all my nights, why did my lover have to pick last night to get down? Doesn't it matter that I have to feed both of us? And plummets down, he tells me in his bedroom voice, come on, honey, let's go make some noise. It's just another manic Monday. Shauna, thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Ooh, thank you guys so much for the boost. La 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 la. You're welcome, Pete. How you doing? Keep it together. Gotta keep it together. And now it's a new life, oh. Mm-hmm. I'd have a bit of a blah day, to be honest. I usually really like gloomy weather, but I feel like today it was like causing my sinuses to act up, and it kind of made me feel like, the word I would use in Spanish is apachurrada, which means like smushed. I felt very smushed today. You guys know what I mean? Oh, dude. It's like, mommy, no say smushed. I don't like it. Oh, God. There isn't. We should have implemented one a while ago. Also, ice cream eruption. Now I want ice cream. I actually ate a lot today. I had 3 meals. I had pancakes for breakfast. They didn't sit so well, though. And then I had sushi. But it was safe sushi, don't worry. And some miso soup. And then I had breakfast tacos, but on corn tortillas this time because I'm trying to be better. I still haven't gotten my test results back, though, to see if I'm going to have issues or not. Better for you or better for your mom? better for all. And yeah, and I'll probably still eat after stream too. The baby is growing. Yes, yes, she did. You're right. She did. You had soup and a grilled cheese for lunch, then bacon wrapped pork. I saw your bacon wrapped pork chops in the Discord. They looked really good. Soup and grilled cheese. Was it tomato soup? No, you weren't. You're not going crazy. Yeah, she did. But I like corn tortillas too. They're just not as good. You know, they're just not as good as flour. Tasting wise, depends actually. If it's fish tacos, it has to be corn tortillas. But if it's breakfast burritos, it has to be flour tortillas. I also think chicken and beef needs to be on corn. There's just rules to this, you know? beer cheese. Beer cheese soup and then a grilled cheese too? Dang. When we all had finally washed ashore, it was clear there was no one else around. We declared a national holiday, a chance to build it from the ground. So far away from everyone and everything starts today. Let's keep it together. We're singing a new song now, and everything starts today. Can we rise? Can we get along? Alright. Can we miss the storm aside? Keep it together. Can we keep it together? We're singing a new song now. Everything starts today. The thunder struck, the clouds appear. I feel this crew is not prepared. Pretty soon the boats came for us, half a another Liam. Thanks so much for the follow. Okay, I have a question for you, Spifster, though. Have you tried, like, handmade corn tortillas? Have you tried, like, hand-fried tacos? Like, real ones? Not like Taco Bell hard shell. I won't make any further comments on that, but... Really? And you don't like it? I'm surprised. Flautas are my jam. Like the roll tacos that are the corn tortillas and they're fried. Like potato and cheese ones or the chicken ones. They're so good. Dee 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 dee. Also, like handmade corn tortillas smell so good. Did I tell you guys that we found out that the... I just heard the neighbors stomping. That we figured out that the neighbors have been actually... The screaming has been because they play video games. Isn't soft shell and flower the same thing? Playing Call of Duty. Yeah, next time Paige Turner sees one of the neighbors, he's gonna ask what game they play. The guy was yelling. He was like, die, fucking die, die, bitch, die. And I was like, and then like a few minutes later they go, no. Yeah. So we were like, oh my gosh. I used to get so annoyed when I would hear Paige Turner saying that in here. I'd be in the other room and he'd be like, on me, on me, on me. And I was like, oh my gosh, shut up. It's annoying when you're not listening to the actual game and all you hear is the repetitive yelling. Then he'd be like, man, why'd you do that? And I'd be like, babe, nobody's gonna wanna play with you if you're being toxic like that. You need to be encouraging to your friends. If I was playing those games, I'd be like, it's okay, you did a great job. You did a great job. Try again. Try again next time. Was fussing at you. I know. He gets so intense. He gets so intense. That's why I didn't like him playing it, because I feel like he would be like so stressed out. And I was like, hey, it's just a game. It's just a game, man. Tough love to improve. I don't know. I think there's a little bit too tough of love sometimes. Hi, Black Knight. Welcome. You let him down on Snobby Shores. Aww. Welcome back, Sandwich. Now, was I a little bit aggressive on Mario Kart? A little bit, but I wasn't so toxic. I mean, I guess you don't play on a team, so. I don't like team games, though. I always feel like I'm gonna let everyone down and it gives me too much anxiety. So, no, I didn't say not toxic. I said not too toxic.
Thank you.
I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. Nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the end of the earth for you, to make you feel my love. You feel my love. Black Knight and Shine, thanks so much for the follows. Remind me, is this one on Spotify? Yeah, right. Thanks, sandwich. I'm actually gonna grab one of those little tiny ice cream cones to eat while I'm listening to this again. Hi Harmony, how you doing? Hope you didn't have to shave your legs today. And yes, Buster, people do need to get out of my way in Mario Kart. And then I won't throw anything at them. Duh. Let me grab my little ice cream. 1 second. Just watch my dog for a minute, okay? Just make sure he doesn't go anywhere. Thank you for watching him. Yeah. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. He's got dinner soon too. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm gonna admit that this keyboard is hard to get used to. Did I learn this once? I don't remember. Look how tiny this is. It's so cute. No, don't send me a clicky one. Oh yeah, I remember the chorus. We have to use this because Paige Turner's playing a game that you have to have a non-clicky keyboard for. Well, it's not gonna get used, Corey. We still have the clicky one. Blumenfels, thanks for the 26 months. Woo! Don't waste your money, Corey. You inhaled a brownie earlier. He should be doing the dishes. He actually hasn't even played. I hope you're okay, Harmony. A game where you can't use a mechanical keyboard. Mm-hmm. I don't know what game it is. It's some game that everybody's all hyped about, but I don't know. I don't know what it is. It's an RP game. I have to bite the ice cream because otherwise it looks too suggestive. Hi, Colleen. Thanks so much for the raid. I'm just sitting here eating ice cream. Welcome. I can't even put this down. I have to finish it because it's ice cream. I'm listening to a song, though. You just can't hear it. Bimbalos! Thanks so much for the 6 months and for using your Prime! Woo! Yeah, this is not good for, like, singing, but... Colleen, please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. How is your stream? How you doing? I don't care. I'm gonna eat my ice cream how I want to eat my ice cream. Yeah, he's done. Look at him. Oh my god. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, okay, Lost Johnson, if you want a song, let me know. He's like, I give up on life. Hi, 52. Hi. Welcome back. What does he look like? He's given up on life. You haven't verified your account? Oh. Move back to milk. Thanks so much for the gift sub to Colleen. Woo! It's okay. You guys raided me and I'm just sitting here eating ice cream, so. You know. Yeah, let me see you in original. Baby! I'm feeding the baby, too. You guys can't. There's a pregnant belly there. This is what he wanted right now, so I had to give it to him. Let me do. Just takes time. I'm making a lot of noises. I have to finish this though. It's so good. These are the Trader Joe's Hold the Dairy ones. Oh no, Harmony. Dog is good. He's not a big fan of all the change, though. And also, I've been putting, like, stuffed animals out and stuff, and he's, like, just, like, sitting in front of them. Like, staring at them. I'm like, okay, can I play with these? And I'm like, sorry. Mm-mm. Up to Folksy. Woo! Okay. I know, it's very sad. I'm gonna have to buy him some toys so that he doesn't feel neglected. He is my firstborn anyway. Not left-handed, no. Maybe I'm too needy. Maybe I cry too much. But I think it's all right. Feeling all the pain.
needy. Maybe I cry too much. I know that I'll be okay.
Thanks so much for the follow, and Ryan, thanks so much for the follows, and Moobagged, thank you for a third gift sub to Kalef. Woo! Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you, friend. Thank you, thank you, thank you. yeah, I didn't take the light off because I was, I needed to sneak in that song. Harmony, the song that you randomly chose is a $5 song. You want to find something else? Oh, okay, Moobag. Sorry. You can look through the Spanish songs if you wanted a Spanish one. Is there a bridge on this one? Yes. Sorry, Harmony. Okay. Staying Cold, thanks so much for the 6 months. Woo! Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you.
Break from all the same things. Always dancing around the kitchen as you belt out your favorite song. Or the peace and the quiet knowing where you belong. Oh, it's the little things, the blessings are worth counting. No, it's the little things that make you think and make this life worth. Thank you. seconds aren't worth counting us. The little things that make you think to make this life worth living. The little things.
Zephyr, how you doing? Twix or Milky Way? I like those two. Saniker, Crasho, Adef, and Heath, and Tubby Dude, thanks so much for the follows. I was saying earlier that my favorite is the Midnight Milky Way. Hi, Armut. I like the dark chocolate. Tubby Dude, thanks so much for the bits. Oh my goodness. Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. How you doing? Welcome. ¿Cuál es la canción más difícil que te sabes? No sé. Thank you. That was so nice of you. Creo que uno que se llama River de Bishop Briggs porque va muy alto. That was so nice of you. Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. Oh my gosh. I have to do this command like manually because my Stream Deck's not working again. So. But there are some hearts for you. Zephyr, thanks so much for the 5 gift subs. Woo! To Nixolotl and Salty and Udders and Boxer and Cheniru. I don't need a new stream deck. Stop it. Oh gosh. I think it's something to do with the computer, not the stream deck. And don't say you're gonna send me a new computer. You need a new computer. Please. Zephyr, please let me know what I can sing for you. Can somebody add Suerte by Shakira for Sting Colts? Thank you. I know, Zephyr, so many. For Midnight Milky Way's 4420. Thanks, Coyote. I gotta go find some. They like don't come out into the store until, actually they have some at Target, the mini ones. I'm gonna get some of those. If Coyote, please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. Yeah, I do. I need to plug it. I need to unplug it and plug it back in, Mike. I'm sure it'll work immediately. Zephyr, if you want a song, if it means a lot to you. Yeah, okay, we'll have to add that one also manually. We have a lot of, the list is closed, right? Full right now, so we're gonna have to add things manually. Yes, if it means a lot to you, for Zephyr. It's open because you gift subbed, but it's closed because it's full. Ay, ay, ay. No one to talk with. That's too low. No one to talk with. Actually, I don't really have Halloween plans this year. And I was going to do an early Thanksgiving with one of my friends who's also pregnant because she'll be due like 2 weeks after, so she's not going to go anywhere, and I'm not going to drive or fly anywhere for Thanksgiving, so we're going to be like by ourselves. So we were gonna do like a Friendsgiving, which has nothing to do with Halloween, but the holidays are a little like weird this year. I have no Halloween plans. Might be here. What day does Halloween fall on this year?
With all by myself, no one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's just you I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my life for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, why do I care? Are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late, don't place to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. And ain't misbehaving, saving all my life for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, why do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for, believe me. I don't stay out late, no place to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my life for you. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my life
for. Pre-fight donut, how you doing? Happy birthday in 3 weeks. Why'd you change it, Corey? I wanted to do a funny name. I wanted to do a funny name for once, and you changed it. Who else would it have been? Angie? I feel like we should do this one on Espanol. I mean, on... maybe not. Maybe it's mine on guitar. Also, we need to feed Spot. All you saw was Harmony. I'm changing it back. Harmony. All right, let me feed Spotteroo real quick. Getting up and sitting down is too much. Too much work. Spot's all the way in the back. I don't know why he's hiding back there. Okay. Barrett Bach. Did you guys know? Heathcliff, thanks so much for the sub. Woo! Did you guys know that Spot was found on the street, but he gets tired of his food that we give him that's super expensive because it's special diet for his sensitive stomach and he only drinks filtered water? Do you guys know that? Because he prefers his water cold. Did you know that? Because he, as we speak, he's sitting over in front of his food right now. He's drinking water now. But he, like, didn't want to eat it. It's very annoying. You're just a baby. Spoiled. Dog bed is like a Tempur-Pedic dog bed. It's not the actual Tempur-Pedic brand. It's a cheaper one, but still. I've laid on it. It's comfortable. Hi, Xsir, how you doing? Hi, Pro.
Every day is so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful no matter what. Can bring me down, no. today. No, 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 no.
I don't know. I don't like when I can't hear Spot. refreshing glass of water. Thanks so much for the 9 months. We have a Twitch baby. Woo! Elwood, thanks so much for the follow and welcome. You're welcome, Blumenfaust. Spot. Spot, come here. Did you eat your food? Did you eat your food? Were you trying to play with toys that weren't yours? Hmm? Oh! Excuse you. Sounds like you ate. Good job. High five. Good job. Wanna do another high five? High five. Good job. You're so cute. Yes, you are. You're so cute. Even when your breath stinks. Even when your breath stinks. Oh, yes, you're so cute. Yes, so cute. Yes. Stop yawning like you're anxious about me petting you, please. You love it. You love it. Yes, you love it. You love it. I have to move the microphone so that Auntie Angie can get good pictures of you when you make faces, okay? Yes. See? You like it. You like it. Don't pretend you don't. Don't pretend just... P4Con, thanks so much for the give a sub to Esksir. Woo! Please let me know if there's something I can sing for you. Why do you pretend in front of the cameras that you don't want my love?
that's something. What can I do? Baby, you spin me around. Oh, the earth is moving, but I can't feel the ground. Every time you look at me, my heart is jumping. It's easy to see. Loving you means so much more, more than anything I ever felt before. You drive me crazy.
Touch my face on accident. Excuse me.
Kill me.
Hi, Art Allison. Oh, were you jamming along? That's cool. Zephyr, thanks so much for the 15 months. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Please let me know if there's a Megan thing for you. More chords that I cannot find. Aw, thanks, Heathcliff. Let me love you. Let me be the one to make you everything you want, Abby. And baby, good love and protection. No, that's not it. I'll really sing it. I'll really sing it. I'm just so sleepy today. I'm sleepy every day. at the end of the day. Do you know it's really good to do vocal warm-ups when you're yawning? Because you're like super open when you're yawning. It's good. It's good. You should do it. When you get older, plain as saying, will you remember all the danger we came through? Burning like embers, falling tender, longing for the days of no surrender years ago. And well, you know, smoke them if you got them, cause it's going down. And I can see the machinations, understand the toil of expectations in your mind. Hold me like you never lost your patience. Tell me that you love me more than you hate me all the time. Sunbaked, thanks so much for the follow. I need to add that to Ultimate. The Ultimate. All the songs are disappearing. Hi, Pineapple, how you doing? I did, I saw. Very cute. Very cute. Now you have double the cost, double the potty training. I thought Alabama was hot. It was in the mid-30s? Oh my gosh. what happened. What happened there? We still go on cold before every gig. Our warm-up is the first song. I mean, me too. Oh, gosh, Tina.
Busco lo que escondes. Tú me dices dónde. Todo lo que pasa relativo. Pero cada vez que estoy contigo, el tiempo se detiene y desapareces. Y tú me das todo lo demás. Yo quiero estar donde tú estás. Amor, eres tú. Solo tú. Y tú me das todo lo demás. Yo quiero estar donde tú estás. Amor, eres tú. Ninguno como tú. Solo en beso hace que se rinda el universo, como hacen los dioses a caer la noche. ¿Para qué correr si no hay apuro? Si es que cada vez que estamos juntos, el tiempo se detiene y desaparece. Y tú me das todo lo demás. Yo quiero estar donde tú estás. Amor, eres tú. Solo tú. Y tú me das todo lo demás. Yo quiero estar donde tú estás. Amor, eres tú. Ninguno como tú. Hace falta nada más. Si lo más difícil de encontrar lo encontré contigo. Lo encontré contigo y nadie más. Oh, hey, hey, hey.
Oh my gosh, how many of you actually like candy corn? Not to yuck your yum, but like, it tastes like wax. Let's Do Everything also likes candy corn. Angie, thanks so much for the pineapple, for the sub to pineapple. Woo! Hi, Captain Vallow. You love that they taste like wax? What? Do you guys remember they had those, oh my God, they tasted so artificial. But it was like a wax bottle, like a little wax bottle. And you have to like bite off the top to drink the liquid inside. It was like actually wax. Yeah. Have a good dinner, Harmony. Mm-hmm. Yeah, then you chew the wax bottle. Weird. I feel like those things still exist, but like, it's weird. Da 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 dum bum bum. Da-da-da-da-da-da. It could kill a small child. They sold them at a candy store in like packs of five. Yeah. That stuff is... The candy cigarettes also disgusting tasting. I mean... I don't know, man. Candy... There's a lot of candy that's like pretty gross. I also don't like the, what are those like waxy, like red candies that they sell at the movie theater? Red Hots? Is that what I'm thinking of? I feel like those are popular too. Also, Nair smells so bad to me. Like, I tried using Nair, like, back in the day in, like, the, you know, the early 2000s. And then I was like, oh my gosh, I am a genius. I'm going to use Nair again, like, a year ago. And it smelled so bad. And it also, I feel like everyone's like allergic to Nair. Blue! It's a little late. Hello! Oh, Mike and Ike's. Yeah, those two. Spotty, what are you doing? Yuck. We have the same taste palette. From the movie theater, I like the Buncha Cruncha, and I like the Snow Caps. This is a Fender Stratocaster. I wanna go home. I wanna go home. Yeah, I like Sour Patch Kids. Whoa. They sell triple bacon cheeseburger with fries at your movie theater? Are you going to one of those like Alamo Drafthouse type places? No, I don't think it would be kidnapping if you went willingly. I think that's just leaving with someone. Suerte que en el sur hayas nacido y que volvemos la distancia. Suerte que es haberte conocido y por tomar tierras extrañas. Andes solo, pero comparto tus lunares. Contigo celebro, sufro todo, mis alegrías y mis males. Lero, lo, lero, le. Lero, lo, lero, le. Sabes que estoy a tus pies. Contigo, mi vida, quiero vivir la vida y lo que me queda de vida. Quiero vivir contigo. Confundas con montañas. Suerte que eres las piernas firmes para correr si me hace falta. Estos dos ojos que me dicen que de llorar cuando te vayas. Lero, lo, le, lo, le. Lero, lo, le, lo, le. Sabes que estoy a tus pies. Contigo, mi vida, quiero vivir la vida y lo que me queda de vida. Quiero vivir contigo, contigo, mi vida. Quiero vivir la vida y lo que me queda de vida. Quiero vivir contigo.
felicidad tiene tu nombre y tu piel. Contigo mi vida, quiero vivir la vida y lo que me queda de vida, quiero vivir contigo. Ya sabes, mi vida está hasta el cuello por ti. Si sientes algo así, quiero que te quedes junto a
thanks, Dinkles. Thank you. Contigo, mi vida. Quiero vivir la vida. Excuse me. So sorry. Good, how are you, Tenning? All right, we got some la la la's coming up. Are you ready, little one? Dude, he's been like abusing me today. This kid is like, I don't know, he's been like it hurts. I've been trying to eat. Did I tell you guys that he has long legs, according to the ultrasound tech? I do push back sometimes. Sometimes I'm like, beep, boop, 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 boop. The ultrasound tech says that he has long legs. Didn't get that from his mama, I can tell you that. I think he's trying to, like, stretch and, like, stand up and stuff, and he can't. Poor thing. This is why I keep saying I think he's going to come early, because I think he's going to run out of room and he's going to be like, all right, let's get out of this. Let's get out of this cramped space. You know? Hey, darling, I hope you're good tonight. Thank you.
eventually. La, 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 la. So everyone is singing la, 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 la. So everyone is singing la, la, la. If you can wait till I get home. So everyone is singing la. And I swear to you we can make this last. So everyone is singing la, 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 la. Till everyone is singing la, 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 la. Till everyone is singing.
Good job, everyone. Dirtius, thanks so much for the follow. Nice. Dee 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 dee. G G chat. Hi, I love Twitch music. How you doing? Yes, you can ask me. I am 29 weeks pregnant today. It's actually really crazy. I'm getting really close to the end. It's kind of insane. Like, for comparison, so next week is 30. I was born at 35 weeks. That's so close from now. That's pretty crazy. I don't think he'll be born at 35, but like, if he was born at like 36 or 37, that's like not far away at all. That's crazy. That's insane. Like, I was actually just thinking about it during this song that I just sang. I was like, what if I, like, go into labor on stream in, like, a few weeks? Let's say at least 6 weeks from now. At least 7 weeks from now. Let's say at least 7 weeks from now. What if 7 weeks from now I go into labor on stream? What if I'm, like, streaming and I'm like, gotta keep the stream running then. Honestly, I like maybe would try to keep streaming because my doula said that I should try to keep myself distracted until I get like further in, you know? I wouldn't be giving birth on stream. I would just be like, She said that like, when you're having like contractions and you're still like in the high pitched like that, and you're like still good. Hi, Sky. That it's like when you start getting to go like to these lower tones. And she was going, so you're gonna be like this. Oh. I was like, oh my god, really? That doesn't sound cute. How much are you gonna swear at PT? I don't know. I don't think I'm not really the type of person to do that, but who knows, right? Who knows? I think maybe if he's like, I don't know. That's part of the reason why I got a doula, because I know that he's going to be like on the edge of passing out any minute. So I needed to make sure that I had some, because we don't have any like family here. So I wanted to make sure that I had like for sure when I go into labor that I'm going to have somebody there that will like help me through things. Oh, hi. speak of the devil. Thanks for the 55 months and a tier 3. Woo! Drive safe, please. So I don't think I'm going to be cussing at him, but I don't know. I don't cuss at him very often in general. Right? I don't cuss at you. Right, babe? Nah. No, I'm not talking shit. I was talking about, like, what if I go into labor and I'm streaming? And then I was talking about what the doula said about the weird noises that I'm going to be making. Dee dee. He's old enough that he was born now. He'd probably be fine. At 29 weeks? Ugh, that would be such a preemie, though. I know he's, like, it's like past viability or whatever, but, like, still. I need him to bake in there a little bit longer. Okay? Can you bake in there just a little bit longer? Yeah, buddy? Okay. Yes, no drugs. No drugs, McPoopy. Bye, drive safe. I mean, how many of you are parents that didn't do the birthing of a child? And what were you like the day that your partners gave birth? Tell me your stories. Obsessed. Oh, I'm obsessed. Okay, Nixolotl, did your husband, like, cut the cord? He wasn't freaking out that much? That's cool. Did he expect that he was gonna freak out, though? Or was he chill about the whole thing? Your little dude was born at 31 weeks. Your wife had to get life flighted to a different hospital? Oh my gosh. How were you when it happened? Were you calm? Were you freaking out? Were you... What were your thoughts, hopes, dreams? I'm assuming everybody ended up okay. That's the most important part. Doo-doo-doo. Y'all, these are gonna be the last two. the last two. I think he did. I was induced, so we had a schedule, and it wasn't out of the blue, but then ended in a C-section. Ow. I was calm. Not much stresses me out. Little dude turns 5 in 1 month. Aw, congrats. That's nice. Okay, I've realized that induction inducing is like very, very popular in the U.S., but it's not so popular in other countries. Was there like a reason? Was there like a reason, or was it just like, oh, baby's doing good, so we might as well just... You don't have to tell me the reason. I'm just saying, I'm just asking if like there was a reason, or if it was just like baby's already like nice and baked, so let's get them out. Did you guys hear that? There wasn't enough fluid. Oh, snap. Gotcha. Well, I'm glad that you're okay, though. And that baby is a toddler now. Have you ever seen a story about a young woman playing a game of basketball and having a baby right after and not knowing that she was pregnant? I've seen so many stories lately about people who didn't know they were pregnant. Which, like, I don't know how that's possible because I've had, like, so many symptoms throughout, like, the whole thing. But, like, I saw a TikTok a couple days ago of someone who didn't know they were pregnant until, like, 5 months in. And they had been, like, partying and going out. I was like, oh. My wife had a planned induction due to diabetes, but otherwise they're not common here. He ended up being delivered naturally a couple days before the planned induction, though. Anyway, aw, that's nice. Yeah, they're not common. They're not common, I think, in pretty much anywhere except for here. I know C-sections are super, super pushed in Mexico. But it's just interesting how different countries handle things. Here I was told to, by my doula, to like watch out for being pushed to induce, since I don't want to do any medication, because inducing plus no epidural is apparently super duper painful. I don't want that. Like, more painful than it normally would be. So. Like, I'm prepared for some pain. But not, like, double the pain. You know what I'm saying? Disappear now. Thanks, Tedding. I honestly don't think I don't think anybody that does do the epidural is like weaker or less of a trooper or less of a warrior or whatever, like having a baby. Everybody just has like different preferences, you know? Like that's just my preference. I just prefer to do it without it. I like to be in control at all times. It's because I'm a control freak. And I don't like needles, and I don't do well with a lot of medications. So I just don't even want to risk it, you know? I get all my vaccinations. I take, you know, medicine when I need to, but like I really don't want to get that. I really don't want it. I just don't want it. So I'm gonna try like everything else before I could possibly, like before I have to get that. Apparently you can get it at my hospital, you can get it when you're at the end still. But I like don't even want it as an option. I don't want it. Yeah, I don't want to be stuck in bed. I can't. I'm gonna try to like after I give birth, I'm gonna try to force myself to stay in bed for the first few days, because like I read that that's basically what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to stay in bed except for like getting up to go to the bathroom, and like that's it. But like I'm also really stubborn, so. Oh no, I totally understand. I totally understand, Tenning. Yes. Who do I show you I am? crazy and stubborn. Oh gosh. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Persistence, perseverance. Javi and Ulaz, thanks so much for the follows. You'll probably be so exhausted you won't want to leave bed. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how the hormones treat me. Hi, Javi. I'm doing well. How are you? There was one. I was watching a YouTube video of someone. It was like, you know, first 24 hours, like after giving birth or whatever. And she was like a YouTube vlogger, influencer person. And she had just given birth, and she was like in the bathroom, like taking a video in the mirror, being like, so this is what I used. Like, blah, blah, blah. This is the thing that I got for this. And this is what I'm using. I'm like, woman, what are you doing? Like, get back in bed. Like, what? Why are you making a vlog right now? She was like plugging like different products. And I mean, people in the comments were like, oh, thank you, that's so helpful. Like, thanks for sharing. I was like, how are you even up? But then again, I was watching it, so. Right? I was watching it. There I was, watching it. The followers need updating. Yes. Are you guys gonna need a vlog from me from the hospital? Hi, everybody. Should we do a live stream? A live stream after the baby's born? Gonna live stream that, y'all. I'm gonna be so tired. The midwife shows the placenta, all the different parts of it. Really? I've heard like a lot of hospitals, they just like run with the placenta and leave. Maybe I'll be full of energy. Who knows? I watched so many vlogs and videos to help with anxiety. Yeah, I did too. I mean, I have been too. live stream or we riot. Corey, there's only one person allowed in the room. My first lullaby for the baby. He's probably gonna be so sick of me singing. He's gonna be like, oh, I've heard all these. I've heard all these already. You guys, thanks for the dance. Thanks for the dancing. Hi, Diz. Love you. Love you. Do 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 do.
But you say you're just a friend. But you say I'm just a friend. Oh, baby, you. That was a sample of Biz Markie's song, though. The Biz Markie songs are real good. Acoust, thanks so much for the follow. Oh, baby, you got what I need. And you say it's just a friend. And you say I'm just a friend. Oh, baby, you. You guys remember that song? You guys remember it? What was I gonna say? I was just joking about the baby being sick of me singing. I was just making a joke. But I'm probably not gonna sing to him in the hospital, because I'll feel like weird about it. But I'll sing to him at home. Something we notice is that so many people try to give you advice about everything. And there's so much information on the net. But a lot of the time you just need to ignore everyone else and do the things that way the works for you. You got this and you'll be great friends. Thanks, Pineapple. Yeah, I'm definitely anticipating a lot of unsolicited advice from like family mostly. Yeah. I'm like preparing myself mentally to just be like, thank you. Dankner, thanks so much for the 33 months. Woo! You know, I was like, I nannied for like 15 years. So I definitely have like a lot of experience. My like the youngest baby I've taken care of is 2 days. Yeah, Pineapple. 2 days old to like 13. After that, after 13, well, really after like 12, I'm gonna be like, huh? But I think that's everyone, right? Like nobody knows how to raise teenagers. So I'm not so worried about that. But yeah, I know that it all comes from love. Even if it doesn't come from love, I just have to be like chill and be like, thanks. Appreciate that. You know? But I feel like it's going to be hard with, like, the hormones. We'll see. We'll see. Who knows? Maybe my hormones will be great. Maybe everything will be rainbows and butterflies and I'll be totally fine. And nothing will annoy me. Yes, those first 2 days are a mystery. Can you cut it out, Paige Turner? Leave me alone. Let me say what I want to say. Oh, baby, you got what I need. And you say I'm just a friend. And you say I'm just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. All right. I didn't take away his keyboard. See? Pineapple is validating me. Thank you. Thanks, Pineapple. Oh, baby, you. Thanks for being here, Pete. Thanks. You have a good night, too. I gotta figure out where we're going. You got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you. I don't know where we're going. Oh, snap. Sure. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Aw, Lino. It's okay to just walk out and have a breather. Well, I will try to remember that. I will try to remember that I can always walk away. All right, loves.
All right, my loves. Thanks so much for being here today. You guys are beautiful, amazing, wonderful people with beautiful hearts, wonderful souls. I hope you guys have a great... It's Monday. I thought it was Tuesday. Great next few days. I will see you guys again on Thursday. And then I am actually not streaming on Friday because we're leaving for my baby shimmer, my baby shower number two, slash doing like a little mini weekend vacay together before we're never alone again, before we're never alone again in a good way. I'm sorry. In a good way. But we'll never be alone again. I'll never be alone again. Okay. I love you guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Be kind to yourself. Be kind to others.